to do a review of a Grimm key necklace replica. This right here. I don't know if you can see that. My lighting is pretty horrible. So this comes from the TV show Grimm. Which my sister and I are totally addicted to. And I wanted to get her one of these awesome key necklaces for Christmas. And I got one for myself too. I got this off of the NBC website. And for $9 or so. And it's actually pretty heavy. It is real metal, which I think is really cool. Whenever you open it up, this is the key. Here's the other side of it. And I don't know if you can tell, but you can actually stamp with it. Which is what they can do in the TV show. This is a map, part of a map. Open. And close. That's pretty cool. And I'm going to add a magnet to it. I got this at Walmart. A long time ago. Anyway, this will just add some extra length and make it easier to clasp and unclasp. The clasp isn't all that horrible. It's just one of these typical ones. But I like to add a little extra length to my necklaces, and I like it to be really easy to clasp and unclasp. So I'm gonna add the magnet. One side. Other side. Ta-da. And there it is on. Don't think you can see it very well. Sit up a little higher here. So that's how it looks on. It looks fantastic with my Oklahoma Cowgirl shirt. Anyway, so that's the review for the Grimm key necklace. I am positively thrilled with it. I've already been wearing it. I just put it back on the card just for kicks and for this video. But I love how it hangs around my neck, and I've worn it for 3-4 days now. And I really like it, and I like just playing with it and feeling it and everything. So, and I know my sister is going to love hers. So, anyway, thank you for watching.